This alone, you will get rid of your roach infestation problem.